what's up? What's up, guys? How's it going, Instagram? How is everyone doing during this quarantine? I hope everyone's doing well and staying safe. Staying inside, washing your hands. That's it. I just wanted to come on here and say hi and say what's up. That's kind of it. I definitely just went live on TikTok and said that I was gonna go to bed, and then I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go live on Instagram now. Oh, let's see. I'm just gonna stay on here for a little bit and I'll get off. But it's been a minute since I've been live on Instagram. It really hasn't. I don't know, I've kind of lost track of time during quarantine. But yeah. What happened to my music? Hold on, 1 second. Okay, I'm back. What's up, Bailey Sockies? What's up, Bailey Sock? Caribbean? I don't know. It really depends on what I'm saying. Have you ever thought about voice acting? I think I've been on a few auditions for voice acting, but I never booked any of them. So, I don't know. Alexa, volume down. She's too loud. What else? Yeah, voice acting. I don't know. I was also super young, though. I love your quarantine crap so much. They kind of inspired me to get creative with any material inside of the house. Oh, I love that. That makes me so happy. Yeah, I've been doing quarantine crafts on my IGTV, and I've been like upcycling. My sister's was getting rid of a ton of old clothes, so I used one of her old jeans and I cut up the pocket of it, and I've just been like messing around with some stuff. But yeah, you sound so different than I thought. Thanks. I think Mufasa. Says she really freaky, you a lie. Mufasa, baby, ain't nothing about me, PG. Feel free to ask any questions. I'm just a little bored. Aiden, I miss you. I miss you a lot. How are you? I hope you and your family are doing well. Guys, look how long my hair is. What? But I'm also laying down, so it's a lot longer than it actually is. What? It's growing, and it's weird. I don't know how I feel about it. I never know what to do with it. What do you want to do after the pandemic is over? Anything, everything, literally. I want to see my friends. I want to go to Disneyland. I want to go shopping. I've been online shopping. I've been trying really hard not to online shop, but I have been. I got a few things and I'm waiting for them to come in. I'm very excited. When does your city reopen? I honestly don't know. I couldn't tell you. I've been inside, staying home for so long now. Have you been enjoying quarantine? Actually, I have. Like, more than I kind of thought, you know? But I've been taking it day by day, you know. Sleeping, eating, cooking. Something you like to cook lately? What have I been cooking? I made cauliflower wings and I liked them a lot. You like make a batter, make batter, cashew, paprika, like a ton of stuff in there. And then 2 eggs or flax eggs. And then you want to make sure your cauliflowers are dried. And then you kind of, not fry it, but you bake it. It's a lot, but it's really good. What do you for snacks? Tangerines are very good. These like Aussie Bites, they're from Costco. It's like a ton of like granolas and a ton of stuff. Hello, what's up, BSOC7262? Hey. Do you like rice cakes? Yeah. Actually, yes. I don't know if it's considered a rice cake, actually. I might be thinking about something else, but I've been eating these, like, Quaker oat things and putting peanut butter on top of it, and, strawberries or bananas. Hey. Dream trip. Oh my god, I'm so excited to travel again after all this is over, but I don't know, I kind of just want to go on vacation and like not work or like, you know, do anything. I'm just going on vacation with my family. That would be nice. Josh Price. That's it. Josh Price. I miss you. I haven't seen you in so long. I don't even remember the last time I saw you. That's pretty sad. How you doing, buddy? Buddy. I've never once in my life called you buddy. It's quite odd. Are you a gamer? No. Well, no. I don't even know why I thought about that. My sister got a PS4, like in the beginning of this quarantine. And I've been dabbling in Fortnite, and I'm getting better. Not as bad as I used to be, but I don't know. Definitely not a gamer though. What's up, Brazil? Do you watch anime? I don't. I haven't like had the chance to actually watch any. Do you play Mario Kart? Sometimes, but I'm like generally really bad at it. Request me real quick. Okay, wait. I gotta figure out how to do this. I still don't really fully know. Hold on. Josh, stay. Josh, it says you're unable to join. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna try again. It says Josh Price unable to join. Bruh. Josh, you request in. Because I can't. It says you're unable. I don't know why. Do you like K-pop? Actually, during this quarantine, I've been watching some BTS videos. I don't know why, but you know, I might come out with like a Boys with Love dance cover one day. Oh! I've actually been watching a lot of videos. But to answer your question, yes, I do like K-pop. Coley! Oh my god, my friends! Nicole Leno, I miss you a lot. Juju! Please stay safe. You and your beautiful family. I miss you guys a lot. Meh. Okay, wait, I think I got Josh. Here we go. Oh. Oh, shoot.
Hey.
Josh Fry.
Soggy.
Oh my god. How are you?
You know, chilling, taking it day by day.
Yeah, I can't say. How are you? Same thing. You've been dancing a lot though, right?
Yo, I taught 3 live classes today.
Today?
Yes, ma'am.
Wow, that's crazy.
We love that.
We love that. Keep the grind. Keep it
pushing.
Yeah,
you know, ain't nothing gonna stop me. Yeah. Just for, like, the wrist. Yo,
it's, I miss you.
I miss you too. It's been that long.
It's been stupid long.
It'll be long. Oh, this song in the back is hitting right now.
I don't even know.
Frank.
Playing. I know.
Oh, wait.
I don't.
Title is great. It's a whole thing. Composers,
you know, writers, producers.
Yeah. It's a whole thing.
Exactly. Yo,
how you been doing? Because I know that, like, I was not inspired to dance till, like, last week.
Facts. Like, I was, I don't know. Quarantine's been, it's been so long. Like, we've been in this forever.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, the first few weeks, I was just kind of resting because I was, like, really busy before.
Mm-hmm.
And then, like, super uninspired as well. Like, not motivated to dance and just, like, letting myself not do anything, kind of. But then also catching up on schoolwork because, you know.
Yeah. Hey.
Are you still in school?
Yeah, I actually graduate in, like, 2 weeks. But, you know that's going to be.
So, let's go.
You know, I'm going to be in my little live Zoom graduation. I'm going to be like.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, like, they sent me. My mom bought, like, decorations because the plan was she was going to, like, get a party bus with all my homies. And then we were going to – because my graduation was in OC. So we were going to go there. I know, right?
What, like, city? Like, Anaheim?
I think so. It was over there because I was going to try and go to Disney after my graduation to, like, stall for time because of traffic before going back to the Valley. But now, you know, it's just a regular old Zoom call or something.
We gotta hang out again.
Yes.
After this.
Because literally, I was like, I was about to be seeing you all summer, but you know.
Literally.
You know how life is.
The plans that we had for summer, though.
For real. Oh, I mean, I guess I don't really care because people are, like, you know, online. But, like, I'm gonna possibly throw. I'm probably going to rent a house in some state. I'm not saying what the state is, but in some state for my birthday because it's June 25th.
Mm-hmm.
If you're down to come, I'm going to just get, like, an Airbnb somewhere. And then invite a couple of homies, like, you know, me, Sean, Julian, you know, like, Nat, like, just my, like, some of my closest friends, you know, because I feel like I want to do more homie trips after all this because I realize I ain't got no memories with y'all. Like, outside.
Literally,
of just, like,
I feel like the past few years has been, for all of us, we've just been working so much individually.
Yeah.
Like, we haven't really had the chance to, like, be humans.
Exactly. Like,
just have fun, you know?
That's why I'm just going to get the house for maybe, like, 3-4 days, you know? And then, just, you know, that's why I'm trying to get a big house because we're probably going to be inside the whole time anyway. So, if you're going to be inside, it's going to be a fun house.
We'll see, maybe. I mean.
Yeah, you know, I'll call Judy. I'll ask her, you know. Andy, see what they're feeling.
Oh my gosh, dude! But, yeah. I can't wait to get back to real life.
Yeah,
I'm so ready now. Like, quarantine's been fun. Like, I've been enjoying it and just, like, resetting on life and, like, personal things.
Yeah,
you know?
I've been enjoying it too things. Much.
I've been enjoying it. Like, I'm not.
It's crazy, like
mad. You know.
How's your sleep though?
Messed up. I went to sleep at 5 last night.
Yeah.
Nice. You know?
Yo, literally, I went to sleep at 4 o'clock. As I was about to wake up, I got a text from, like, the place I was teaching at. They're like, okay, here's, like, the Instagram login. And I forgot that I was teaching in, like, 3 hours. As I was about to fall asleep. Like, I was like, oh.
And then I've been teaching a lot. I've seen your flyers. I'm like, whoa, another class.
I teach a CLI class on Tuesday.
Oh, nice.
And then I teach at KM on next week, and then I think I'm going to, like, stop because I've been on tangents. So, and, like, it's hard to, like, I keep teaching, like, old pieces because I didn't know this, but on other accounts, like, because, like, we're verified or whatever, you know, shout out to God and everything. but on other pages, if the song is like copyrighted or like if it's under like a label, it get the live will just cut off.
On live.
Yeah, because I taught on Nick's like studio like in Singapore on their live, and the live kept cutting off every like 5 minutes, so I couldn't even save it and I couldn't even play the song, so I had to play like the instrumental
of a class.
Yeah, so they're copywriting lives now, so I was kind of just like,
dang,
like teaching pieces that like I made because like the songs aren't popular, and like we love that. We love old pieces because ain't nobody trying to make 45 new pieces for live classes.
We love old pieces. I know. Dude,
you gotta teach
that one piece that we haven't finished, and it's been like seven years.
Yeah. Hey, you know it's gonna. Hey, when we do it, it's gonna be.
It's gonna be crazy. We started that piece like 3 years ago.
I still remember it low key too.
I couldn't do.
I was just thinking about it. I was like, because it played on my shuffle, and I was like. Siri's being a little nosy right now. My bad.
Oh my god. Yeah. I feel you.
But, man, how's the family doing? The Sakis?
We're good. We're good. You know, there's only so much you can do. I don't know why I'm still in. You know, we're just going on walks.
Nice.
And,
with your castle.
I always say that.
Your house is like a whole castle. It's like
you say that like, every time.
It's like out of Rapunzel.
It's not.
It is. It has like the little like the bricks that curve up like this. So, you know what I'm talking about? They go like in the spiral, like
I can't stand you, bro.
It's funny, man. Yeah. Oh man.
How's your family?
Chilling, you know.
Mama.
We've played every game in the house a million times, so we kind of just stopped.
Oh, my God. I know.
Some of the activities. And, like, I'm an only child, so it's literally, like, it's, like, that's it. Like, that's all they got. Like, there's nothing interesting. It's, like, there's been, like, I think maybe 4 or 5 days in this quarantine where I haven't seen my mom the whole day. Because, like, because she's working from home now. And, like, all I do is, I bought a PlayStation, like, the first 3 days.
I just bought one, too. I've been...
Fortnite. Yeah, yo, literally is on my screen right now.
Astroworld? What?
Yes. Oh my god, it was great. I wish you. Wait, hold on. Send me your gamer thing after so we can play.
It's my sister's. I don't even know. I don't know. I'll figure it out.
Yeah, well, to hop on it, you know, and you got to play with me and Julian are actually about to play in like 30 minutes. It's mad fun. Because it's so funny because you can't see us, but you just hear me and Julian's voice, and we just be talking.
Oh my god!
Random stuff.
God. Dang.
Man. Well, you know, I didn't want to really impose. You know, I kind of took over. I don't know what she was doing. He's doing the whole Q&A in the purple lights.
I'm just getting bored. I'm gonna go live.
Hey, we love. I've been live too many times today, so I was like, let me check in on someone.
Yep, checking on friends.
Are you actually gonna like, or do you like want to teach a live class, or are you kind of just off that? Like...
I mean, I've been thinking about it, but I don't really have any like new pieces. Like, I haven't really had the chance to choreograph something yet. Okay. You know what I mean? But your piece, that one piece that you posted, was crazy, bro.
Thank you.
I kind of what the song was, but you guys were in. You guys were in a garage, and I was like,
gosh. Yeah. No, I might make a new one for my CL. I think I want to do Loyalty by Kendrick. Bring the song back for the one time.
Yep.
But, okay. If you want to, I'm actually going to call you because I want to learn. I forget which piece it is. No. It's, you taught it so many times, so you're probably not going to want to teach it again. Oh, my God. Midnight. There we go. Jeez.
Midnight?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
So I'm gonna FaceTime you.
Maybe.
I'm gonna FaceTime you and learn it. Cause I called Sean and I didn't make him, but I asked him to teach me Icon over FaceTime.
I still wanna learn Icon.
I learned it. It's a good time, but it's actually a lot.
I like your guys' Savage piece.
Thank you. It was so funny. He's like, yeah, like, you know, I'm really trying to, you know, like, cause this is the first time all three of us have ever danced like together in so long.
I know.
Like, yeah, I'm trying to do like that Savage song. I was like, what? I was like, this is our first time dancing and you want to do like Savage? He's like, yeah, like I'm really, I was like, All right, bro. This is your vision. I'm just.
It's your vision. I'm just a part of it.
I'm gonna be here. You know, I'm gonna give all my effort. But I thought it was funny. I feel you. And now I love the song.
Beyonce remix.
It's TikTok when I dance. All these fans. Hey, you've been going crazy on the TikTok.
I'm out here. You know, boredom strikes, and you're then putting effort into TikToks, and then that's just.
I'd be dabbling. I'm trying to make dances. I'm not trying to.
I know. Dance. I don't know.
It's so hard though.
Yeah, some TikToks, some dances are just really fun.
Yeah,
like doing it just because
it's hard to like make the switch from being like, all right, let me not be a real dancer. Let's like kind of just like
exactly. That's why I haven't like made any TikTok dances either, because it's like I'm like I'll be like okay, and then we're going
to discuss the tutorial. You're like tutorial.
ISOs. People are gonna be like.
Whoa!
No.
Nah. I feel it. But yeah, all right, yo. When you're done with this, just call me. You know.
Yeah.
You know, chop it up. You know, get personal.
Shout.
Get deep. You know.
You know.
Yeah. You know. You know what I mean? It's been real. I'm gonna add you on Fortnite. We're gonna play. We're gonna chop
it
up.
Oh gosh, I'm so bad. Good time. I'm so bad.
Yo, and yo, if y'all watching, make sure y'all. Set your calendars. Well, the dance is coming out soon. She jumped back. She missed the crafting so much. She came back for one more season. She missed that crafting. That crafting was so good, man.
It was.
But
you know, every day it switches up.
Bro, remember the one time we got in and out because we were like, they kept so overtime?
Yeah.
All the food was gone. So I was just like, dang.
Yep.
Yeah. When does it come out again? I gotta record it.
Honestly, I couldn't tell you the actual date, but I think it's in like 2-3 weeks.
Nice. We love that.
2026? I could be completely wrong.
You know, I'll just check. I'll just ask my boy Google real quick, you know?
Okay.
And then, yeah, and then I'll get back to you on that.
For sure. All
right. Well, you know, love you. I'll talk to you later. You know, see you later.
Love ya. Yeah, bye. I'll talk to you. I'll call you.
Oh, bye.
Here. Oh my god, I miss my friends, guys. I'm sad. I haven't talked to Josh in a fat minute. That was nice. I missed a lot of comments during that. I'm sorry if I missed you. Let's see. You guys have any songs you want to hear? Okay, this will keep playing, I guess. Tornado flew around my room before you came. Please excuse the mess it made. It normally doesn't rain. Southern California is much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears. I missed something I was going to read. Makeup tutorial. Oh, maybe. I've been using my new stuff that I told you guys if you were on the live before, but I ordered some stuff and I've got it and it has arrived and I've been using it and I've been enjoying them. And this is an awful way to tell a story, but makeup stuff, makeup tutorials, maybe. I've been exploring and I know there's no rules to makeup or anything, but I feel like I'm doing it all wrong still. But this is kind of the outcome. So if you guys think that this looks somewhat decent, like I'm doing anything right, then maybe. I don't know. Like you are just not super cool enough to kick it out of beach house, Idaho. Room tour. Maybe. Thinking about you. Have you ever been to Korea? I have. I went in August. And it was one of my favorite trips ever. Yeah. Trevor, it looks like you have long hair. Do I look like... It actually looks really long from this angle. But it's not that long. I'm just like laying down. Funny. But this is my hair. Ugh. And I don't know what to do with it anymore because it's like not long, but not short. And I don't really understand it yet. But hi, Trevor. How's it going? I miss ya. I miss ya. Correct, correct, correct. You look old. I don't know how to feel about it. I look old. I think it's the bangs. I feel like I look the same, but then, hold on. Do I look like me again? But people have told me that I look younger without bangs, so I don't understand. Do you want to go to the Philippines? Yes, 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 yes. I've been trying to go, but hopefully after quarantine I can get back to traveling again. Why don't you change the look of your hair? I am in the process of changing, I guess, the look of my hair because it's growing and I don't really have a choice. So it's getting quite long from what I'm normal. What I'm normal? Oh my god, my English. From what I'm used to. So yeah. That looks so weird. Are you gonna dye your hair? To be honest, I've been debating on dyeing it black.
Huh? What?
I know. I've been... Okay, so because it was super blonde earlier, I dyed it like crazy, crazy blonde. Like it all that much, so I'm trying to see, like, you can see the blonde, how it starts super later, like a lot later in my hair, so maybe I'll go black. But then I'm like, maybe I should just go blonde, but I don't trust myself to do that either. But I don't know. Do you like going to the beaches? I haven't been to the beach in a long time, but yeah, I've been kind of thinking about just driving to a beach. Well, I mean, I don't drive yet, but going with my family down to the beach and just staying in the car. And yeah. Stay, my favorite song. Do you have Mother's Day plans? Honestly, my only plans ever is just like work from home and be home and do everything from home. That's basically it. So maybe, I don't know, I don't really drive, so I can't really do anything, but just celebrate Mother's Day with my mother inside our household. That's about it. Quarantine is a perfect time to let your hair rest from chemicals. You are right. You are smart. Facts. Big V, and that V stands for Bailey Sack. Please sing a song. Oh boy, you don't want to hear that. What grade are you going to? I'm going to be a junior next year. I was going to graduate early, though, but I can't take the test anymore, and now I'm sad. So I was supposed to graduate this year, if I pass the test, I think, but that's not going to happen, I don't think. Sleeping with makeup. No, I never sleep with makeup on, I promise. I'm not going to bed yet. I'm just laying in bed, but I'm not going to bed yet. I promise I'll take it off. What's your favorite food? I've been really into cauliflower lately. Just with everything. It's a great sub for lots of different things. Are you homeschooled? I am. But I think the whole world is homeschooled at the moment. Welcome to my life. If you guys like online school or not, let me know. For all my high schoolers in the chat. Pizza or burger? It depends on my mood. At the moment, a burger. Yeah. One place you've dreamt of visiting. Bora Bora. I guess. Me and my sister both really want to go. Favorite concert? I've only been to, I think, two concerts my whole life. I went to Pink's concert years ago. I was like 9 or 10. And then I went to a G-Dragon concert. But I haven't had the chance to see anybody live, really. I was supposed to go see Billy live, but I was working, so I had to give up the tickets. It was really sad. Possibilities of me and you. Favorite place to travel? I love Korea. I also love Europe. I love France and Italy. Italy. She got them going down. Are you really pure Chinese? I am full Korean. Fun fact. Ah, I'm from Korea. Fighting. Have you seen that thing with your nose where you go like this? Wait, hold on. And then if you make that face, if you like do that, it changes the shape of your nose. Wait. I can't tell. I mean, obviously I can't see it. I don't know what the point of me doing that was. I honestly don't know. My folks up, baby. When did you and Casey meet? We met when I was like 9, I think. 9, 10. Well, technically, we've known each other since we were like babies, because we used to compete against each other. But when we danced together, we were like 9 or 10. Yikes. Yikes. What's the hype? When did you and Keita meet? On a job, way back when. That's probably around 10-ish, 9, 10. ABC Mouse is a commercial, and like literally all my friends, we were all on the same job. You can watch the video. It's on YouTube. The commercial. We were all babies. It's crazy. Cat, cat, boom. Yeah. Dance advice for a beginner. Keep going, keep pushing. It can be like a little frustrating at first, but I think what'll get you past a stage that you're trying to surpass is just repetition and just keep pushing, even if you don't necessarily feel motivated to all the time. And don't get discouraged. It's dance. Have a good time. Alexa, play music by Frank Ocean. Let's check out these comments. I haven't looked at any of these. Let's see. Hmm. Why do noses smell but feet? Wait, what? Why do noses run but feet smell? It's a great question. I could not tell you the answer to that question. But I do believe that that is quite a great question. Guys, I'm going crazy. The lack of social interaction the past few months is wild in my life. Do you have a sibling? I have two. I have two sisters. Ugh. Oh, I love it. Okay. I hope you guys are enjoying these noises and these faces that I'm making into the camera. They're very interesting. Oh, I'm sorry. Which lights do you have? I have, it's like a bulb. I don't know if you can see it, but it's not like those ceiling lights, but it's just a bulb that I have plugged into or screwed into a lamp. It's called, I think it's LIFX. I could be wrong, but I got it for Christmas a few years ago, and I use it so often. Favorite quarantine food? I've been making this wrap lately, and it's like I get tortilla and then hummus and then spinach, tomatoes, onions, cheese, avocado, and then I wrap it and then I throw it on the pan and put what's it called, butter on the pan, and then eat it, and it's very nice. It's very great. I've been cooking a lot actually recently. That's fun. It's a great time. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna start going to sleep now. Yeah, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Wherever you're at, I literally just rubbed off all of my makeup. I hope you guys have a great day. Please stay safe. And yeah, I love you guys. Have a great day. Have a great night. Stay safe. Happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there, to your mothers out there. And I will see you guys soon. Good night. Peace out.